Hi guys, welcome to Code Bashers. Guys, in this video, I will be discussing the two off-campus recruitment drives for the batch 2020 as well as 2021 batch students. Guys, make sure that you watch this video till the end so that you can get to know that which all companies are hiring for the off-campus recruitment drive. And guys, if you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe it as well as join my Telegram also. I am posting regular updates on different companies which are hiring as well as their questions which are getting asked in them as well as the interview experiences of those companies. The links of the Telegram groups are given in the description box. Make sure to like this video as well as subscribe this channel. So guys, the two companies that are hiring for the off-campus recruitment are, first one is TCS. Now guys, see, TCS is hiring off-campus for the pass out years 2020 as well as 2021 batch student, and this is the phase 2 hiring of TCS. Now guys, the registration end date has been extended. Earlier I think it was 15th November, but now it has been extended till 15th December. So guys, if you have not enrolled in this drive till now, please enroll it. The entire process for enrolling in drive is given on this particular webpage. The link of this webpage I will give in the description box. Make sure to visit this page. Entire application process for the TCS of campus hiring is given here, and at the end test pattern is also given, who all are eligible to yet be selected in this drive are given. Frequently asked questions are there, and important notes that a student must remember while applying are there. So kindly visit this particular link and apply for this hiring, because it's a very good opportunity if you are 2020 batch as well as 2021 batch student, and if you are not placed till now. The link of this TCS drive I will give in the description box. Now the next hiring that I will be talking about is the software, is the MasterCard hiring. MasterCard is hiring for the software development engineer 1 position. You can see this job has been posted on LinkedIn, and it is posted 5 hours ago only. So it is actively hiring, and it is a fresh hiring for MasterCard. Now you can see that it is an entry level job. It means the freshers can also apply. Freshers like those who are from 2019 batch, 20 batch, 2021 batch. It is an entry level job, so all of you can apply. So you can simply visit this the link. The link is in the description box. Click on this apply button and you will be applying for this drive. All the things about the job is given in the description here. You can see what is the job title, what is MasterCard, the information about the company entire, all these things are given to you. Now coming to the role, that what are they looking for? Role is, you must be proficient in development as well as unit testing of projects in mainframe technologies. You will be working closely with SMEs, quality engineers, testers, as well as more people you will be working closely with. And guys, one more thing here, you can see that in this all about you, it is given that knowledge and working experience in mainframe technologies like Linux, Micro Focus, as well as Java will be an added advantage. So if you know all these technologies, or if you are simply, you know, do not use these technologies but you are unplaced and you want to switch your job, or you want to work in MasterCard, then this is a very great opportunity for you. This is a software development engineer 1 hiring, so it is an entry level job. The link of this hiring I will give in the description box. Make sure to visit that link and apply for these drives. And guys, if you want to know continuous updates about the off-campus drive or the major hirings that are taking place nowadays, kindly subscribe this channel. Please hit the notification button also, so that whenever we post a video, a notification is gone to you and you can get to know about the hirings. So guys, keep on supporting this channel, hit the like button as well as the subscribe button for this channel, and thank you for watching this video.